In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of men. He is the radiance of the glory of God, and the exact imprint of His nature. And He upholds the universe by the word of His power. He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For by Him all things were created, in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible. Whether thrones or dominions or rulers or authorities, all things were created through Him and for Him. And He is before all things, and in Him all things hold together. From the astronomical expanses of the universe down to the very position of every quark and every atom, at all moments in time, God knows and sustains all things. And we, made in the image of Him, are called to be in His family. Jesus lives.